Switching gears to the G League, Mad Ants hosting Windy City for the second straight night. Ants beat the Bulls last night by 9. Picked this one up second half, Bulls up, but back comes Fort Wayne. Off the offensive board, Kiefer Sykes buries the triple. 13 points for him, Ants down just 5. Later in the third, Nate Hinton drops his defender like a bad habit. Whew, right to the floor. Buries the jumper too, 7 points for him, lead down to just 1. Bulls would build that lead back up though in the fourth. Daniel Oturu gonna clean up the offensive glass. You can give him the hoop and the harm. 21 points, 8 boards for the former Minnesota Golden Gopher, lead back to 10. Ants would just have one more push in them. Dwayne Washington Jr. steps into the 3 ball, cuts the lead down to 2, but unfortunately it was just too little, too late. Marko Simanović collects a body here. 18 points, 7 boards for him. Bulls take down the Ants, 111-103.
We thought we would bring energy to start just because of the success we had yesterday. The question we had was, can we sustain that energy? But after about 5 minutes, we couldn't make a shot. And then it just kind of snowballed on us from there. But, we had lots of chances. We kept fighting and kept fighting, and then we'd miss layups or free throws or wide open looks from three, which we thought were good looks. And then the fourth, we had a run there. I thought we were going to get back in and had a couple of balls go in and out. So, I mean, we battled the whole time.
The Ants going to be off until November 16th. Now they're going to host the Cleveland Charging Indy at Gainbridge Fieldhouse.